The FDA has now deauthorized Lilly's COVID treatment. In a statement, Lilly and the FDA agree that the drug is not appropriate to treat high-risk adult and pediatric patients with mild to moderate COVID symptoms. Lilly says they are now pausing all distribution of that medication.